are you doing? Doing good? Okay, that's good. You're here for your glasses fitting, right? Okay. Did you have any pre-ordered? I can check in the back if they came in yet, or... Oh, no, you didn't place an order. Okay. I thought you might have, but I couldn't remember. And what is your name? Okay. And how do you spell the last part of that? I-E? Okay. And, did you have any particular sizes of glasses? Have you already been fitted before? Like, okay, you haven't. Alright, just one second. Let me put in your name right here, just in my notes. It's kind of easier for me to keep track in a notebook, rather than checking the computer. So we're going to fit you for your glasses, and then we're going to go ahead and try on a few different pairs. Now, you said you didn't have any specific color or shape that you'd like to go with. We have all kinds of different ones to choose from. Okay. Okay. Well, I can show you the ones that came in today and see if you have any preferences of those. Okay. All right, perfect. So this is our current, just quick display. These aren't out on the shelves yet. They're just kind of hanging up in the back still. These would need just a quick cleaning. But other than that, they would be good to go today. They're already, you know, fitted exact measurements. So, you know, all of these are perfectly good sunglasses. Of these, we do have some colorful ones if you're into like very vivid colors. I know that those are really popular during the spring and summer. Or if you are wanting to stick with a more laid back, sophisticated, typical sunglasses, we do have just silver and black. We have just clear ones right here. If you don't like the round, we also have some pointier ones that are shaped kind of rough around your eyebrow bone. So they make, yeah, different face shapes are good for different sizes of sunglasses. So, and then we even have some fun ones if you wanted to get a couple extra pairs, just, I don't know, to take some cool pictures in or something. But yeah, I can go ahead and start showing. Have any preference of what you'd like to get tried on first, or we can just go down the whole hanger? Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, we can do that. So I'll just start with these, actually. Let's see. Let me get my little cloth, because I'm going to wipe these off just so that we can make sure that they're perfectly clean. Now noticed that the little nose part here is not on there anymore. I don't know what happened to that. Hold on, let me put this in our return pile. Sorry about that. This next pair here that we have is a tie-dyed pair of sunglasses. Okay. Fit well. This is a size small here. Actually, let me double check that. Okay. Actually, these are our size mediums. So, how did those fit on you? little snug. Little snug, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and just do some measurements really quickly, just to see. Just to kind of do a quick little fitting. Still, this will only take a second or two. I just have to quickly measure the size of your face here. From your ear to your eye. And then across your face, kind of tilt your head. Just my way, straight, good. Okay. Yes. Okay. Very good. Alright, let me just type that in really quickly. And, do you like your glasses to be a little loose on you, or do you like them just right? You know, like, to snug to your face. Not snug, but, like, perfectly fitted. I know some people kind of like a little bit loose, just for comfort reasons. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'll put a little note in there. Just make them a tiny bit loose. Okay, cool. We can do that. Alright. And, did you decide if you wanted to stick with, like, a specific color? You still want to try them all on? Okay. Alright. Okay. So, if you do like any of these today and they do fit, snug or a little too loose, what we can do is we can order you a pair that is perfectly fit for you, perfectly your size. So keep that in mind. This next pair is very popular actually around the summertime, spring and summer. So we do have a couple different colors of these. If you didn't like the yellow, we have a light blue, a kind of like a tannish brown color. I think we even have a green. So, but these are our most popular pair. They even have the little matching color down here. So, it's really pretty. They are very round, so they're very 1960s, 1970s-ish, but I honestly think that style is coming back and is always very cute and fashionable. And if you do like the round look, we also have a pair in that is blue. We have a blue pair and we have a black pair, which was the pair that had the missing nose piece. So here are our other round ones, but if you did like how these looked, we can always order your size. So these are some of our favorites for the children. They're heart-shaped. Little girls love these glasses. They are tiny, but we can order them in a bigger size if you do love them. Or they do fit very snug. They kind of bend a little bit. Let me see. Probably bend, yeah, they're gonna bend just a little bit on you, but they're really cute, and I think we have pink color of this as well. We have a pink and blue heart-shaped, but yeah, they're very cute. You can even wear them tiny like this just because they're little. So there's those. There is those. And did you want to look in the mirror with any of these? If you do, if you feel like, you know, you like one specifically, you can always look in the mirror here. Okay, go ahead and check it out. See what you think. Okay. Maybe something a little less, okay. These are probably going to be just as dramatic of a glasses pair, I would say. But I do want to show you still, just because they are very popular. Now, these are one of the only pairs that we have that actually have any rhinestone glitter glam on them. So I did want to show you them just because they are another option. Now, these also are going to fit a little snug, okay? But we can order them in a bigger size. Fits a little snug, doesn't it? Okay. Now, just by looking though, I do feel like these look the best on you so far for some reason. I don't know if it's the way that the glass is round to the back. So I think it's like in the oval shape rather than the round, like the straight up big round. These complement your face, your features the most. These are another pair of our round ones. These do not have any tint, though. That's the only thing with these. Go ahead and try those on you, too, just to see. You know, if you never know what you might like. Okay. Let's see. And I can have these little nose pieces adjusted for you and tightened if they fit a little loose or, you know, if they feel a little tight on your nose up there. Go ahead and take a look in the mirror. Okay. I think they look good, but I think the other shape was a little bit better just from how they fit. Okay. I'll go ahead and take those off of you. Right. Wipe this off. Now, this next pair, this is one of those pairs that I would only buy for just like a silly picture or something. These aren't our, you know, classic sunglasses by any means. Okay. But this is very popular with kids and teenagers, and some adults even like them too. They remind me of like a Minecraft look just because of the edges. Those on you. We do have these in different colors as well. We have them in blue and green and red, yellow. I think we could even get them in pink and purple if you wanted to, and black and gray and white. You get all the colors probably. These are very popular. Let's just see. Let's move them up a little bit. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now, how do you like those? Right, those fit really good. They look cool on you. Those are actually on sale for $10.99 today if you wanted to get those. Go ahead and take those off. Okay, so you're gonna get these. Okay. Let me ring those up really quickly, that way I don't forget. And what did I say those were? $10.99. Now these are the pairs we have left. I'm gonna go a little bit out of order just because I see a pair in particular I really think you're gonna like. Let's see, let's wipe it off. Okay. So, the reason why I jumped right to these is just because of how they're shaped. I'm curious to see what this shape looks like on you. Just because it has the kind of the flat top with a pointy edge right here. I'll show you what they look like on me. Kind of very 1950s-ish. I don't know, it just screams summer to me. So, and you called the other day and said you were coming in to pick out a couple pairs of sunglasses for a vacation. Are you going on a trip? You are, okay. That ought to be really fun. And these look beautiful on you. These just remind me of like a vintage beach photo, you know. I can just imagine. So I'm gonna go ahead and put those on you again. me myself personally, I think that they really look nice on you. I think they look really pretty. Okay. Go ahead and take those off. So what do you think about these? How do they feel? Okay, you're gonna think about it. These are one of my favorites. I do like a couple of the other ones we have though. So I'll set those aside. This is a very cute pair of sunglasses, if you like black and yellow. Unfortunately, this is the only color of these that we have available at the moment. But, you know, the black and yellow are very fashionable, and they're very popular around this time. So, go ahead and fit those right on to you. You can give those a look. Those are more along the lines of one of our classic sunglasses, so. Those in the maybe pile then. I'm a little curious about this next pair. Perfect. Oh, those look gorgeous. Those are my favorite by far. Oh, please take a look. Look at yourself. You are beautiful. Those have got to go in your get pile today. Oh, man. Those are so cute. Yeah, okay. I'll go ahead and take them off right there. Okay. So I'm going to put this in your get pile. Those are only $16.99, but we do have a special coupon that I will ring you up for. Okay. It's actually right here. Let me just scan it. Okay. And did you say you are a member of our Stars Club? Okay. And I can sign you up for that today if you wanted me to. It'll get you an extra 20% off of your whole purchase. Want to wait till the end to do that. Okay, that's fine. So we do have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. I believe we have 4 more pairs for you to try on today. These are our most popular pair from last year's, or I'm sorry, last season. Okay, so last summer, these were our most popular. They'll be the most popular this year or not until the summer ends, but I'm just telling you, we might be sold out of these within the next few months. So I think the reason why these are so popular is because they have these tie-dyed sides, and in the side here it says it's all good. I don't know, people really like. With these being shaped how they are, I think they're really gonna look good on you. So, go ahead and just put those right on ya. Oh yeah, those look so cute. Oh yeah, those look so cool. Okay, go ahead and take a look at yourself. I think those look really neat. These, let me check the price on them. I can do a price check really quickly. Let me just take those from you. Let's see. How much were these? Let's see. Just give me a couple seconds here. Computer's being slow. So this next pair I'm really excited to show you. this. We just got in yesterday. This is our newest addition to our sunglasses collection for the spring and summer. This is yellow and black. This is the only color we have right now, but I think we have more colors coming in. I think we have an orange. Let's see, what was it? We have a blue coming in, I believe. And a couple other. Anya. Those fit a little big, don't they? Okay. Alright, yeah. These are our size extra large, but, you know, if you did like how they looked, we could order a smaller size for you. Okay. Okay, that's fine. I think these would look really pretty with your eye color, personally. But they are the round size, just keep that in mind. I didn't know if you were leaning more towards the sharper edged look, or if you didn't mind the roundness of the glasses. I honestly think that the round glasses are very cute. So. Oh yeah, you can, yeah, go ahead and have a look in the mirror if you'd like. Those actually look really cute on you. Is it just fairly tinted? Yeah, they're just kind of like ombre'd. Like the, they kind of get darker on the top and then they fade into like a lighter. Yeah, those are pretty. What did you think about these? These are actually on sale for $5 today. Okay, so you did want those? Okay. So far, we have four pairs of sunglasses for you. Okay. So we have a couple more. So these aren't our most popular pair by any means, but they are very cute and we do sell some. So what do you think of those? Do you like them? Okay. Yeah, they're definitely not for everybody. They're not for everyone's style, that's for sure. I think I have a pair of these at home, though. Okay. So these are plain, just classic sunglasses. These are 3D glasses. Okay, they are tinted and very stylish, very sophisticated, very sleek. What'd you think of those? Nope. That is the only color we have in those. Just go ahead and take a look if you'd like. Okay. Not feeling those. Okay. Alright, so let me go get you a bag so I can go ahead and bag up your glasses. Did you want cases for any of those? Not today. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and grab you a bag. We're gonna go ahead and sign you up for our special membership, okay? Alright, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna need a little bit of your information to sign you up. Actually, one second. Here. Okay. Okay. Yeah. And what was your first and last name? Or phone number that you'd like to put in the system, just so that we can message you updates and message you like little coupons and things and when we have things on sale. Okay, what is that? And did you want to put an email in as well today? Okay, what is that? We have your sizes that we can put into our thing. Alright, and there is just going to be a couple things you're going to have to fill out when the email comes to you. But don't worry about that today. You're still going to get your 20% off. So let's just see. And you can actually use your rewards card to pay today instead of using cash if you'd like. You want to just do that? Okay. Go ahead and bring it up. Like you're all good to go. Did you have any questions or did you want to try any more pairs of sunglasses on? Okay. Well, it was a pleasure meeting you today, and I'm so happy that you found 4 sunglasses that you can take with you on your trip. You're gonna have so much fun. Okay. Of course. Thanks for stopping.